Welcome to Vault number 160, and today I'm at Monument Valley. I'm in my hotel room right now. We're on the balcony of our hotel room, not mine, but I'm on the balcony of our hotel room, looking at these beautiful rock formations. Really nice. We're technically in Arizona right now. Monument Valley is in Arizona and Utah. But right now, I believe, according to my dad, we're in Arizona, like, by a hair, but we are in Arizona. They're beautiful, kind of far away, but we're going to do a tour tomorrow morning. So right now, it's about 4:30 p.m. on August 1st, which we just drove to Monument Valley after going to Four Corners, which Four Corners is the last vlog. I'll be linked to that vlog in the description below. But we're going on a tour tomorrow morning, so that's, you know, we'll see these beautiful rock formations closer up. But for now, this is where what you can see. I mean, and it's on a beautiful sunrise. Hopefully it's not cloudy, because if it's cloudy, I'm not going to be able to film it. But if it's mostly cloudy and or overcast, but if it's not mostly cloudy and or overcast, I'll be filming the Monument Valley sunrise, which will be it'll be a video that's a minute or two. And it'll be a video that's a minute or two. And it'll be a video, not a vlog. I mean, is this one over here? Pretty good. And there's also this one way. Actually, I don't want to fall off, but there's one over there above that building, which is part of the hotel we're staying at, which is at Monument Valley, part of the Indian Reservation, I think. Yeah, it's part of the Indian Reservation, not Four Corners. Yeah. Cool view. Be closer tomorrow, like I said, because we're going on a tour tomorrow morning. And yeah. See you then.
I don't think it's coming through all that good. It's not so dark yet. It's HD Army.
Monument Valley sunrise here at Monument Valley. It's pretty good. Unfortunately, you can't really see the sun. Can't see the sun come above the horizon because there's clouds there. But on a
to see, yeah, I wanted to be the melody above the above the hurt. I was young, not dumb, just wishing to be blinded by you, brand new. We were pilgrims on our way. I woke up at the moment when the miracle occurred. Heard a song that made some sense out of the world.
By the way, this, whatever, this rock formation, I forgot the name of it, this one, and that one, are called midden, because if you look closely, midden, thumb, left hand, midden, thumb, right hand, see? Just if I zoom out a little, see? See? I mean, if you think about it, we were right there. You see this tordon right now? All the way down. And it's pretty cool. It's about a 17-mile road or something. I think we went all 17 miles because it also does like that there. You kind of see this swirling behind this one. Also, you can see that one. It goes all the way. And then you can possibly turn up here, but then we end up going over there, and then we're way over there. So, that's a good footage. Not bad, not bad. We're leaving in about an hour, because I have to check in about an hour after it's cleaned up. Because I'm picking up my grandma, my mom's mom, at like 3:30 or something. So we had to drive like 3.5 hours to the airport, and that's in Moab, where the Arches are. So that's Vlad, with the Arches, which we have a Hummer tour tonight. There's a Hummer tour tonight, there's a Hummer tour tonight, like I said, and then we're looking at the Arches by ourselves, tomorrow morning, because you have to get there early, because if you wait too long and the line just, like, line of cars is too long, they cut off the line, so they died there early, so Hummer tour tonight, like I said, and then we looked at the Arches ourselves tomorrow morning. So, last look here at the, here at Monument Valley, it was pretty cool. Like I said earlier, I wrote that note. I don't know what you'd think I would do that note then, but I didn't really want to say it because my parents kept like saying stuff, and I didn't want them to interrupt me. So, the Monument Valley sunrise, as you saw earlier in the video, was not a separate video. It would have been if it wasn't cloudy, but because the clouds were up to like here, you can't see the sun until like 6:45. Usually, if it was just like it is right now, if there's no cloud, or not, oh, there's a little clouds, but if it was no clouds, you would see the sun come over the horizon, but because there was clouds, you couldn't, and that's why the Monument Valley Sunrise is not a separate video, it's part of this vlog, which you already saw that, because, unless you skipped it, but if you haven't seen that yet, because you skipped, go back, because it is part of this vlog. So just in case, you skipped a note to him. So, Yeah. And there's also V-Shaped Rot, which I did film that. That was like 2 clips of that, 3 clips of that, I can't remember, but hope you enjoyed this vlog. Next vlog, Arches. So I'm excited about that. Like I said, next vlog, which will be vlog 161, will be Arches. I'm excited about that. And I hope you like this vlog here at Monument Valley. Like and subscribe. And, you know, I'm going to see you in vlog number 161. Peace.